something been going on tonight. Someone really fucking with us up here.
No.
What?
It's not someone, it's something.
Jess, you had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No, I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
Me.
What?
I fell through that roof.
You fell this far? Jesus. Makes two of us.
What?
I fell off a goddamn fire tower down here.
terrible.
Gonna look worse if we stay out here. Come on. Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Huh? Huh?
How's that for you? Fuck!
Held it right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
Where's Matt? Is he okay? Are they done looking at him? I'm just a little worried because, you know, I'm his girlfriend. Did he tell you that? I mean, I probably wasn't his favorite person there for a couple minutes, but he knows how devoted I am to him. He knows. He said he knows, right?
There was a madman, and he was after us. He killed Josh, and he was trying to kill all of us, and he went for help. Because he was trapped, and for fuck's sake, that's why I was on the damn fucking tower in the first place.
But the tower fell. Where were you after the tower fell?
In the mines. I keep trying to tell you, there's something in the mines.